I'm a scientist of fluffy pink things, and one question has evaded me throughout my research. What exactly is Kirby? Let's start with his physical attributes. Small, round, unreasonably adorable. Great energy for walking and running until it's nap time. Has an inflatable, extendable, puffable body. Do bodies normally inflate like that? Anyway, moving on. When Kirby inhales and swallows an icy enemy, he somehow doesn't get frozen to the bone. That is, if he has bones. He can use ice-cold copy abilities through some weird metamorphosis or osmosis or something-osis. Also, I'm not exactly sure what happened to the cool dude. Oh well, no more Mr. Ice Guy. Kirby's got a massive appetite, so he can eat almost anything, including cars. And by eat a car, I mean covered entirely with his elastic self and use it as a means of transportation. There's that energy from before. He can walk and run and drive rusted two-door sedans. So, to conclude, what is Kirby? Well, I still have no idea. I might be a brainiac, but Kirby's got plenty of surprises that not even science can explain. See his theoretically implausible yet incredible abilities in Kirby in the Forgotten Land, available now only on Nintendo Switch. And get experimenting with the free demo on Nintendo eShop. Yes! For science! There's the staircase.